What is up, Ninja Dick Punchers? It's me, Max. My mic broke during this match, so I guess I'm gonna be here commentating. Hail Hydra. Yeah, thought it was my audio. It was just my mic. Oh damn, there was like 5 people in this match? Yep, gotta arm yourself. Wow, I don't know how I survived that one. That was pure luck. Oh, he's after me. Yeah, get your running on. Damn, you already killed somebody? Wow. The screen's kind of smaller here, so I'm kind of having a hard time seeing the map a little bit. What are you doing? Maybe that's why everything happened the way it does in this match, because I mean, there's barely anybody in this match. It wasn't even a full freaking match. It wasn't a full lobby. Hey, you're losing stamina. You should stop soon. Yeah, stop. Get in the house. Stop. Oh. Yep, there's Tommy. Did anybody call Tommy? I'm guessing they didn't. Nobody ever calls Tommy. I'm the one who gives us a fighting chance. Always call Tommy and never leave the match even if you're dead. three people. Three others other than me. Tommy's back. Empty, empty, empty. Pocket knife. Empty. I spawned in with the map, so don't need it. Circle in a house full of empty drawers. I think the only thing that was done on that list was calling Tommy. Be sure to remember that. The only thing on that list was Tommy. Shit goes by so quick, I don't even... Wait a second, didn't we start here? We started in this house. I didn't get a chance to, check anything. I've pretty much completely forgotten what has happened in the last 10 minutes. Had to pause everything. Oh. Crap. Jason's back. Jason really loves this house. It's always bad to start at this house because Jason usually comes here the first. I pretty much don't know where Jason is and trying to stay away. Now I see him on the map. Ooh. Ooh. Do I see that? Does me in the past see what me right now is seeing? I think I did. Now that's funny. Call Tommy, and now I'm on my way to hopefully fix the phone fuse box, phone box, whatever. This must have been a new Jason or something, or a low level Jason. Because if I would have heard that, I would have jumped straight down here.
Y'all purred because you guys had big titties on Conan.
What the?
And kick some ass. I don't know.
I was in a party last night. The other voice that you're hearing was from that PlayStation party. Cause I'm pretty sure I'm not in a party right now. I just left it like 20 minutes ago. I pretty much fixed my mic after this match, so nobody could have heard me during this match. Glad I had that pocket knife right there. Ooh wee. Drop my machete though. Jason's coming. Jason's coming. Run. Only me and one other person left, isn't there? He's killed everybody else. Oh, I can't even remember this part a little bit. He's almost catching me. He does not want me to leave. Damn, 2 minutes left. Went through a whole 20 minutes. Where are you going? No, stop right there. He's messing with him. Stop right there and get some stamina. Shit. What are you doing? He's not dead yet. Oh, he's dead now. Run! Run! Oh! Just barely missed me right there. Enjoy my outro. Man, I need to relax after that one. That was fucking... That was a clincher right there, I'm telling you. Wow. Shit. Jason thought he had me. He thought he had me at the end. Fuck you, man. No.
Did he get you?
Nope. I was the only one who won. The only one who survived.
Me?
Like everybody don't know how to play this game or something. Damn. I'm shaking, man. That's the best match I've had.